हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज सीमा सुंदराडे एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द लाइन बाय लाइन एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ लेसन फ्रॉम क्लास 10th इंग्लिश द ट्रायंफ ऑफ सर्जरी. लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द वीडियो. हाउ सो ट्रिकी वाज टेकन टू द हॉस्पिटल. अ डॉग वाज मॉनिटर्ड फॉर 2 days. मीन ही हैड नॉट गिवन द फूड एट ऑल बट ही हैड गिवन द लॉट्स ऑफ वाटर. एट द एंड ऑफ द सेकेंड डे ही स्टार्टेड टू शो इंटरेस्ट इन एक्टिविटी एंड At the third day, he started whimper when he heard the dogs in the yard. As you know, the dogs was listless and not showing interest, and that's why he brought to the hospital. After 2 days, he started to cry, whimpering means making some noise and respond to the other dogs. Screamage means struggle. That he was become. Habitual of trumpet. Trumpet means crushed by the dogs and that is squished by the familiar dog to whom with he is playing, a group of workers in which he was playing with. So like this kind of life he has never been live. And so what happened when Dr. Harriet opened the door of the surgery, he became little bit better and started moving outside and engulfed means surrounded by the Joe Greyhound, that tiger-like dogs. All the while, Mrs. Wimpy hovered anxiously in the background, ringing a dozen times a day for latest bulletin. In a daytime, 100 times Mrs. Wimpy called upon, and she becomes so anxious to know about the current position of Tricky and what is the improvement in his health and all. And she used to ask like a latest bulletin, and sometimes the writer dodged that question whether his cushions were being turned regularly or not, and according to whether he were worn the coats or not. So the word convalescing seems to be something to Mrs. Vampire. She started to bring round fresh eggs 2 dozen at a time to build up Tricky's strength for a happy period. My partner and I had 2 eggs each for breakfast, but when the bottle of wine began to arrive, the real possibilities of situation began to dawn on the household. Latest day, it was a lunchtime when Dr. Harriet was there, and he watched that when the Tyson slopped the food into the bowl, there was a rush followed by the sound and high speed eating. So every dog know that he had to go quickly. His food is what happened. He was liable to have his competition. Liable means answerable. That means if he would not finish his food fast, other dogs would come and eat his food. And last part of the meal, so he had to finish his food fast. So every dog is in hurry to finish. So when other dogs were busy in finishing food, Tricky just casually come around. He started licking and 1 or 2 balls. So members that the second day of on the first and second day he gave him only water, and on the third day extra bowl was put for Tricky's food. As well as for 2 days he did not get any food, but on the third time he started feeding too. So he jostling his ways towards the other animals, he started making his ways. From there on his progress won rapid. From the day onwards his progress was fast. So the writer is saying when the final we could hardly believe it when the brandy came to put a final edge on Tricky's constitution. For a few rides the fine spirit was rolled around. He inhaled and reverently drank. That means there were the days of deep content, starting with the extra egg in the morning, improved and sustained by the midi wine, finish luxuriously round fire with brandy. So another thing that the writer is explaining, that days deep days of deep content, starting well with the extra egg in morning, approved that sustained of midway wine in finishing luxurious round the fire with brandy. Brandy is a kind of wine. So what happened when the mistress took off to keep the doggy in his arm in a tremendous sleep and settled into Mrs. Wimpy's lap, she gave a walk through the. I carried him back along the passage to the front of house. The chauffeur was still holding the car door open, and when Tricky saw his mistress, he took off from my arm in a tremendous sleep and settled into Mrs. Pemfrey's lab. And cell into Mrs. Pemfrey's lab means she gave a scarlet O and then had a defend herself as he swarmed over her, looking for face and barking. So during the excitement, I helped the shopper to bring out the bed boy cushion, chose bowls, none of which had been used. She thought that these all things has not been used by doctor. She leaned out and knelt out and ever always, "Oh, Mr. Harriet," she said, "how can I ever thank you? This is trump of surgery." So that's all about this chapter, children. So just go through line by line once again by your own. Thanks for watching.